Now, see, that's something that we can all reach consensus on.
We ought to chocolate cover every bill that comes through the floor, Mr. President.
Thanks for coming out tonight, Senator Wagner.
Yeah, any chance to hear that scholarly husband of yours talk?
That's nice to hear. Be even nicer to hear if I had your support for the ESI bill.
I support the infrastructure piece. But some of my colleagues and I have concerns about the education handouts.
Well, we can't have next-gen infrastructure without innovations in science. And we can't lead in science without investing in education.
The hip bone's connected to the thigh bone. I've heard your pitch, ma'am, but the people of Alabama don't care about the body politic. They care about runaway spending.
Do you think that those concerns might be allayed if we make sure contracts for rebuilding Alabama schools only go to local construction companies?
That might be just the chocolate fix they need, Madam President.
Where's Rostova?
Who? I don't know.
9 days ago, a painting was commissioned. It was sent to this address, shipped to you, Mr. Paul Allende.
Yes, I'm a dealer. A private art broker. I received a call. No name was given. She said a piece had been acquired and was nearly finished. She asked that it be sent to me.
For pickup?
Yes, but not by her, by you. I assume you're the one she spoke of. Reddington. She said you would come.
I really don't like this.
No one does.
Someone else decides if I get to see my daughter. Sure, I'll talk about whatever they want, but...
But you don't think it's fair?
I don't see how you could possibly understand.
Look, I don't know all the facts of your life, that's true. But I know you're ex-CIA. I can enter a Google search. I have some idea what you're talking about.
The way he's been acting the past few months, it's as if he wants to finish the job. So I brought him into our home because I can't go through that again. I can't lose another one.
I want you to listen to me a second. I want you to listen and really try to hear. What you go through, every parent goes through. Here's you, and here's your child. And how do you balance that? How do you make it work? A four-year-old doesn't need much, but they do need something. They need, at times, to come first.